a great day for football. The NFL's got to be smiling today, huh?
Yeah, those are two, you know, pretty special football games. I'm not sure any team deserved to win or any team deserved to lose, but, you know, it's the Patriots are in the Super Bowl, which is hard to believe. Heads up.
I don't think that I don't think he knew that pole was there, Tim. I haven't seen a tackle like that since Brady went over the top, and he took number 52 in the small of his back.